Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you how to use Google Meet for visual classes. So for using Google Meet, you have to go to Play Store first. You have to type Google Meet. You will get this icon. You have to click on open. As I have already downloaded, so I will click on open. For your case, you have to install it. Now as you can see this icon here, I will click on this icon. It will lead us to the window of Google Meet. Now this is the window of Google Meet, where you will get two options: new meeting and join with a code. If you want first one, we are using. So when you will click on new meeting, three options you will get. The first one is get a meeting link to share. When you will click here, you will get this option. Here we will copy the link and paste it in WhatsApp or in whatever social media platform you want to share this link, or you can directly use this option, share invitation, to send the link. The next one is start an instant meeting. And the third one is schedule in Google Calendar. So for third one, you have to install Google Calendar too. In this video, I am going to show you the second option, that is start an instant meeting. So when you will click here, you will get the same option to copy the link and to share invite. So what I will do, I will just copy the link here. Now before that, I will tell you this option. When you will click this red option, our Google session or Google Meet session will get ends. The second one is for video, if you want to switch it on or if you want to switch it off. The third one is for microphone. Now let me show you how I will send this link. So as I have copied here, I will go to WhatsApp. Now I will paste here, or I will paste in the group where I want to send the link meeting. Now I will send. So as you can see, as I have sent here, our student received the same link. So as they will click on this link, what they will get, they will get their own Google Meet window, in which they will get two options. One is ask to join and second is present. So they will click on ask to join. Now let us move to the main screen or Google Meet screen. Now here you can see we have got a pop-up in which two options we are getting. One is deny entry and second is admit. We will click on admit to make student join this group. Okay. Now I want to show you some more options. Like if you click on these three dots, the first option you will get in call messages. So when I click here, I can send message to our students, whatever message I want to share. Okay, as you can see here, our student also get this message. Next, I want to share the screen. You will if you click on the second option, share screen, start sharing, start now. So a student can see whatever I will operate in my computer or mobile screen. As you can see, whatever I will do in my mobile screen, it will show to your student's screen. So let us move to the third option. So if you want to stop sharing your screen, just click on the stop sharing. Now third is show caption. Show caption basically means whatever we are saying in English, it will show as a text at bottom. Now these are the all options available in Google Meet. Hope this video is clear to you. If any problem you have, you feel free to ask me. Thank you.